Hello.
Welcome to today's yoga class. So today we're doing something a little bit different, and this is your clue.
Hello, hello.
This is my Mr. Gorilla. So Mr. Gorilla is giving us a little clue. We are going to be doing animal walks. So we're going to find crazy different ways to move from one side of the room all the way to the other. Over here, I have my singing bowl. In the bowl, I've got lots and lots of different ideas of how to get across the room using different animals. Okay. So let's start with 3 deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, 1, 2. Inhale. So the first one is dinosaur stomps. So we're going to stomp around with the dinosaur. So if you're ready, you're going to stand up. If you're holding your ankles, you can reach the ground and you're going to try to stomp on the dinosaur. Right, so we're going to stomp on one side and then go all the way to the other side of the room. Great.
Done.
That's our first one. We've done one dinosaur stomp. 2.